One of HPE Ezmeral MLOps advantages is the integration of Jupyter Notebook with the ability to submit large distributed training workloads on the platform's training clusters. Data scientists create the code in the Jupyter Notebook to build a model and train it in either the notebook or in a larger distributed training cluster configuration on the HPE Ezmeral MLOps platform within their own tenant namespace. As a developer, navigate to the training dashboard to create a new training cluster. Enter a name for the new training cluster, and if needed, we have the option of adding a description. We can then select the application to install using the Runtime Image pull-down menu. In this case, it is already default filled in. The Notebook Server section will display a list of the virtual node roles that have been defined for the selected distribution, along with the minimum required flavor and/or node count. These are the pre-configured flavors in HPE Ezmeral MLOps platform, but we can create different flavors to suit their needs, including some with GPUs. Select the number of virtual nodes to create for each role by either entering a number in the node count field or using the up and down arrows. When you finish entering the parameters for the new cluster, click Submit to create the new training cluster. We can now create a notebook cluster. Enter a name for the new notebook cluster, and if needed, we have the option of adding a description. We then associate with the training cluster we just created. Any training job runs in the training cluster by attaching the training cluster from the notebook cell magic. All the data processing work will be done in the context of the notebook. HPE Ezmeral MLOps simplifies the model development process by providing users with their tools, packages, and libraries of choice. Building and training a model in a Jupyter notebook, like we did in this demo, reduces time for data processing, model building, training, and deployment.